Let's look at a drag basic. Okay, so this does not have any double toes in it, this type of basic. You'll start with both feet on the floor, okay? If you need to have your left foot free, what will happen is you will drag back on your right foot, okay? So knees should be bent, you'll pull backwards and up onto the ball of your foot, okay? As you do that, your left foot will kick out. So I'm gonna go back and kick, and then I'll step down. You'll need to step so you don't fall over, okay? So we're gonna go drag, kick, step, and then a rock step at the back. That rock step's like a normal basic, okay? So I'm gonna go drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, rock, step, drag, step, rock, step. One of those things that's a little bit easier, faster, okay? So we're gonna do two drag basics so you get the timing. Ready, go, and one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, that was two drag basics.